Meierhofen, skiing made in Austria. The Zillau Valley, or as is otherwise known, the most energetic valley in the world, is in the heart of Tyrol, bordered on the south by the Zillertaler Alps, directly at the border of South Tyrol. Arrival into this relatively flat valley is easy and comfortable via the Inntal Autobahn, even with lots of snow. Meierhofen, in the center of the Zillau Valley, is not only the most celebrated après-ski stronghold in Austria, but also one of the country's greatest ski areas. With 53 lifts and 160 kilometers of pistes, as well as snow security up to 2590 meters, the ski area is enormous and diverse. In connection with the Zillau Valley Super Ski Lift Pass, the ski region is counted among the absolute top 10 ski areas in the Alps. Here, the possibilities seem endless. 650 kilometers of pistes, 170 lifts, and snow security up to 3250 meters are included in the Zillertaler Lift Pass, which is valid for the areas of the Zillau, Gerlos, and Tuxa valleys, which are all connected by a free ski bus that allows you to take full advantage of the wide variety of pistes. Modern lifts, with a capacity of 230,000 people per hour, bring you to the pistes above treeline. The 10 total ski areas and access to the Hinta Tuxa Glacier are included in the lift pass. The gondola starts directly at the center of Meierhofen and brings you up to the ski area of many superlatives. Meierhofen is known for the steepest prepared piste in Austria, which has an incline of 78%. It takes extra courage, stability, and technique to arrive at the bottom in one piece for your next ride in the six-person chairlift Knorren for another descent on the Harikari, which bears such a name for a good reason. The fun park at the Penken is what has given the region its reputation among boarders and free skiers. Six different separate lines and half pipes are there for skiers and boarders to pace themselves across the larger obstacles. In total, there are 30 boxes and rails, 10 jumps, and a half-pipe ready to be enjoyed. In addition to the broad network of pistes and lifts, you'll also find rustic and cozy huts and mountain restaurants when it's time to turn in for lunch. With music and Austrian specialties, a great day on the pistes will come wonderfully to an end. At the valley stations, après-ski carries on into the night. Zillau Valley, the most energetic valley in the world.
Immer geradeaus laufen und nicht hinsetzen. Alles klar?
Alles klar.
3, 2, 1 und auf geht's.